have revenue distribution, is that number on there?
No, no, the last.
Maybe revised.
Is it revised? All right, that's number seven. Already took care of number six, and we took care of the financial report, so it's a movement of funds. Authorization of revenue distribution, July 2017 to December 2017. I believe you should have a report inside your packet that indicates those amounts.
Here's the colored one.
That's coming to you.
This is the one ready to be distributed now?
Yes, because we just got the check in, they're ready to be distributed, yes.
Find it more credit for it.
You can see those amounts there, this is what was collected from July 2017 through December 2017, put into the formula that was adopted several years ago in regards to revenue distribution. Of course, you know, royalty funds, at least 33% are always kept with the authority itself. Looks like we're going to be dispersing $166,166.76 out to the members. Everybody sees those amounts there, does anybody have any questions? No questions, do we have a motion for dispersment?
I'll make a motion that the dispersments be as presented.
Okay, we have a second?
I second that.
We have a motion and a second, all those in favor signify by aye. All those opposed? All right. And how long does that usually take, just to?
From beginning to end, it usually takes a couple months. Do they have to get the grant agreements out, and they have to come back, and then we get the checks cut, and then they have to be signed by the chairman, and the grant agreements have to be signed by the chairman.
Everybody pay attention to their emails.
Yeah, so it usually takes about 6 to 8 weeks from beginning to end to get the checks out.
Speaking of checks, we have new people signing checks. We need to change that.
Yes, I will, yes, I'll tell Kevin about that afterwards. Yes, we do not have a letter to sign.
Okay. Well, based on my late arrival, I believe we're covered 1 through 7 there. And I think item number 8 is discussion decide on a recommendation.